Let's skip through them. We've done a few new views that show the visual impact on nearby houses. So this is a view looking east along Sarnia Avenue towards the Greenway. This is a view looking down Antler towards the guideway. That's a view from the second floor of the house. Noise wall that you see in the at the far left of the image is the existing noise wall. And then the visual impact from the nearby condominiums. This is a view looking southwest from the sixth floor of the condos at 812 Lansdowne. And this is a view lower down from the third floor of the condos.
Why is this being straightforward instead of an angle?
And now I'm going to hand over back to